flesh in great places. You know, if it all lands in one place, then, you know, that's not such an advantage. But generally, as your horse gains condition and body, you know, their barrel rounds out, their rump rounds out a bit, you know, their neck therefore looks a little longer compared to their barrel. Okay, thank you.
Get up on his head. Come on, Kyle.